I'd like to say a word about Joaquin Rodrigo's, not to say about Joaquin del Hombre. The work Rodrigo is probably most famous as the concerto, the composer of the Concerto de Aranjuez, the world's most famous guitar concerto. It was intended for Andres Segovia, but Segovia took one look at the score and declared it unplayable. It's not, I've done it. But in any case, he made it up to Segovia by composing this work about 15 years later in 1954. Very different sort of work, very beautiful. It has a slight archaic sound to it because it is indeed based on the music of a Baroque guitar composer, Caspar Sanz. Sanz's music is charming but simple, but Rodrigo has woven it into this marvelous tapestry of truly beautiful music.
Thank you.